Hello everyone, BlackIce here and welcome back to Solace SMP on the Solace Server. We're going to play some Minecraft today, and today I'm going to build a little enclosure for this place. More like a tiny cabin house, but not the point. I got some materials by cutting down many trees. Where did this charcoal come from and why do I have it? Oh, it came from not being able to fit anything in here. I see. Alright, well, here you go, environment. You can have 3 gravel back. There, that's my environmental duty of the day. Alright, it's getting dark, but that should be okay. I have my bow on me in case things try to hurt me. Which they hopefully won't do, but you never know. Alright, so let's get started. I guess with the floor. This is gonna be like a small cabin house. Just to kind of get started. And it will lead to something bigger, which you will maybe see at the end of the episode here. It's going to clear away some of this grass, not all of it though. Just a little bit to give us some space to work with. Alright, and I think I want to start the floor like right here. And yeah, I don't have a shovel either, so I guess that's going to be annoying, especially when you don't end up breaking the dirt all the way. Or grass in this case. Get out of here, grass. Grass does have like a slightly longer time to break than dirt does. Is this how I want it? This is about how I want it. Alright, then we're going to take this back a little bit. Again, it's going to be real small. Probably just enough to enclose this area. Not sure if I showed you my under the bed area, but that's my under the bed area. I AFK there for unknown reasons. Alright, and this is probably good for the, wait, how far back does this go? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7... Here, yeah, we want this. I mean, it's gonna be wood anyway, but I wanna put it, like, right here. And we just connect the dots. Something, something, happy accidents. I'm the Bob Ross of Minecraft building. No, I wish I was. That would be awesome. Because that would mean I'm actually talented at something. Alright, so let's get some more wood planks ready. And I think I'm just gonna, like, take the ground out from under these things instead of moving them. Oh, and by the way, you may have actually noticed, I forgot this was not in the last episode, but yes, Captain Flappers has a first mate now. I don't know what to call his first mate. But because of this, I'm not actually going to be able to, like, get in the boat to move them. So I'm gonna have to find a creative way to move them. I might just use water. In fact, I'm pretty sure that's what I'll do. It might take out a couple of my torches, though, which I kind of don't want, but it might be for the best. Whoops, there we go. And I don't really care if the dirt, well, actually I do care if the dirt despawns, because I know people who would be very happy to have this, so I'll be sure to go down under the bed right now to make sure none of this dirt despawns, because I can give this to people as a gift. And you may be asking yourself, or asking me, not really yourself, you're like, BlackIce, why would you give dirt to person as a gift? First of all, use proper grammar. No, that was my bad. And second of all, you know, one man's trash is another man's treasure. You know, you ever hear that saying before? It's like kind of true-ish. Maybe. Alright, I don't remember how I wanted to do this, but I want the door to be like right here. So I guess we're going to take this block out for another wooden plank, and then we're going to have to go ahead and make up a door or 3, because that's just how much you get. You get 3 doors, even though I don't need that many. So that's going to go like that. Or you know what? Actually, no. It's going to go like the other way. I think if you do it like, excuse me, like this. No, that's not what I want. Is it what I want, like this? Nope. There's a way to, like, make it so that it opens the different way. No, that's not what I want. Let's see. I don't remember how to do this. Okay. You know what? Forget it. I'm not gonna do it right now. I'm just gonna put a normal door on. Door on? That sounds like moron, but, like, doorish. I wouldn't call anyone a Doron. It's not a very good insult. I guess we'll throw some seeds in there and some over here. Grow, little seeds, grow. Except you can't because you're over there. Let's see, what do I need No. Like, I'm gonna have logs, but I don't remember how I wanted to do it. I think I'm gonna just go like this. Yeah, I think I'll just go like this in the three corners. Three corners? No, four corners. There's four corners to a rectangle. I'm not making no triangle cabin. Who makes a triangle freaking cabin? That's just weird. All right, and that means we can grab this block back. Or, well, you know what? No, I'll just keep it there, whatever. So we're gonna do that, and then I wanna have let's see, we're gonna have our wooden planks around it. Again, this is going to be very basic. It's nothing special, but I wanted to do this with you guys. Except I don't remember how I wanted to do it. I don't think I wanted it like this, though. So I'll just keep that there for now. But I remember I kind of wanted these posts here to sort of be poking up through the thing, through the roof. Is this how I want this? I can't even remember. You know what? It's gonna be like this. It's gonna look real weird, but you know what? I like weird. Walls are gonna go like this, and we'll have, yeah. Okay, so we're gonna have to. Wait a minute. Should this be grass or planks? I can't remember. Well, I mean, not even that's not even something you have to remember. But let's see what looks better. This. Yeah, this probably looks better actually. Well, you know what? No, I'm not gonna do it. I'm second guessing myself. We want this to be dirt and grass, and we'll have to spend some of this dirt. Do that. Get out of here, torch. Although I appreciate the light you've given me. You've shown me the bright light. Ah, no, we don't want that there. It still looks like a little bit too. Let's just add some like that. Yeah, that'll do. Looks a little bit more natural. And you know what? We'll do something over here as well. And we'll just place this torch right back up there. There you, well, that's kind of still not very natural, is it? No, it's not. So we'll just keep it like that. Maybe that's a little bit more natural. I don't know. I'm not great with terraforming. I've always tried to be, and I'm also not great with placing blocks, apparently. Ah, here we are. So, I don't, again, I really don't know how I'm gonna move these guys around. Okay, so we're gonna have that terraforming issue on this side as well. That's fine. We just need a few more wooden planks. That should be enough to get this part complete. All right, torch grid is messed up. I apologize, Sivy, but I'll find a way to fix it. Yeah, you know, this is a nice cabin on the inside. I like it. We can make some windows. It's not really as weird as I thought, but these parts are a little bit weird still. I think I know how I can fix them, but we'll get to that later. All right, so let's get ourselves a little dirt scaffolding. More like just a giant slab of dirt. Not really much of a scaffolding. All right, let's just get a bunch of wood planks because we're gonna need them. And we want to go probably just three high with the wall, maybe like four high with the logs. Yeah, that seems about right. And then we want to make our roof, which I have no idea how I'm gonna do because I have never been good with roofs in Minecraft. And you know what? I might actually change up the floor a little bit just so everything's not wood. But I don't really have many materials on me right now. And that's something we can just do later, and it's something we can decide upon later. I mean, you know, maybe I want like a granite or something. It's kind of a gross block, I know, but you know, it's gotta give it a chance. All right, so we're gonna need stairs. Yeah, I know how I'm gonna do this. We're gonna need some stairs. Can I reach? Oh, I so can reach that from here. All right, let's just go down to 24 logs left. Gonna have to make. Oh, that's not right. There we go. And I don't think this will go in all the way either. No, we got two left. That's okay though. 48. 48 stairs. How do I want to do this? I think I want to start it like right. Stair placing 101. I need to take that class again. Yeah, so we want it like. Like the first three I placed in. Oh, my axe is gone. That's gonna be really annoying. All right, so I should probably And I think I just want to, like, do that. I think so. I think that's how I want to go about it. So we'll try this. This is going to be kind of weird. Not in, like, a unique way, but in a, like, what the heck are you doing way. I hope that's okay. Again, my building skills have kind of regressed since I've stopped building quite as often. So we'll just do, like, I guess we'll just do that. Okay, oh yeah, torches are here. Let's throw it over there. Throw this over there. And have ourselves a pumpkin pie. All right. And I'm kind of just going to do the standard-ish stairway thing. Wait, did I? Yeah. I did it like this. We're going to need a lot more stairs, aren't we? I think I may have just underestimated the amount of wood I was going to need for this build. Thanks, ground, for being uneven. Should be thanking myself, though, because I made it that way. Because I'm like, hey, this should look natural. It looks so much better when it's natural, and that may be true. But it's also annoying. Alright, and we're gonna need... Oh, our scaffolding is grass now, apparently. Where can we get some blocks? Do I have any extra, like, dirt blocks in here or whatever? Yeah, I do. I have 3 of them. Well, nice to get that out of there for now. Alright, and... How are we gonna do this? Okay, so we can actually just, like, place it there and then place it off the sides of these. And I am gonna go underneath the stairs where appropriate in order to make that look a little bit better. Alright, let's do the other side now. Yeah, this, I think it might not look quite as weird as I thought it would. But, you know, then again, I have absolutely no idea what I'm doing. So we're going to need to go a little bit higher in the logs. I want to save some of those if I can. Let's save 8. And then the rest we convert to planks because we're going to need more stairs. Let's take 34. I know that's not going to... Yeah, we'll just do that for now. And what I meant by where appropriate is like here, you can like go like that. And maybe even like, whoops, not like right there. Yeah, I'm looking for my axe, can't find it, because it doesn't exist anymore. Is that actually how that's gonna go? Yeah, I think that's actually... No, god dang it. Splicing stairs has always been so finicky. But you know what, there is a proper way to do it, and it's not really that hard. Yeah, something like that, you know? Put that there. And put that there. And we can take our dirt scaffolding back and place it elsewhere. Because I am very much definitely going to need more stairs. I don't know if I'll do this on the inside at all. It depends on like how visible these sections of it are. If they're not super visible, then I don't really care. Let's just go like this. Yeah, that'll do for now. Let's see. Okay, so now that we have these, yeah, so we are gonna need to do that on the inside at least a little bit. And can I still, I can't reach the thing from here anymore. Dang it. My secret plan is not going to work anymore. All right, we're all the way across there. You know what? We could just do like, yeah, like that. Oh, they're laying eggs in here. Just stop that. We don't need any more eggs. Let's try like 32 more. I don't know if this will be enough still. I'm like severe wood shortage. That's not good. I mean, if you're like old, they make pills for that, but anyway, we need to cut down some more trees pretty soon. Yeah, so we're definitely gonna have to do something like this. Yeah, there we go. Don't go, because we're out of stairs. Alright, not a problem, because we can make a few more, at least to just finish up what we were working on. Then we can go cut some more trees down, that was a little bit scary. Alright, and I want to do the same thing on this side too, actually, so, you know what I'm going to do? I'm actually just going to convert the rest of these into stairs. Hesitated because I'm like, wait a minute, I didn't mean planks, I meant stairs, but then again, they were already... They weren't supposed to be stairs yet, and you have to One step at a time, BlackIce. Hey, get out of the way, Captain Flappers. Not cluckers. Who are you? Who am I? All right, and we're gonna need like these here on the inside. And on this side as well, except not facing this way. So yeah, I'm gonna make another axe. So do I have wood left over? I do. Yeah, like that. That's how I want it. Oh, stop it! That freaking boat, man! We're gonna have to get it out of here somehow. I might have to just like open a wall in the house and use water. I think I'll do that. Alright, we'll take our dirt back and let's go make us an axe because dang it, do we need it? Dang it, are we going to need it? Alright, and I'm gonna take some saplings as well so I can just replant the trees I cut down. So we'll do something like, where are the saplings? There they are. Yeah, that's how I want my setup. Gotta be careful if there's trees, or not trees, torches on the trees. Trees on trees is not a common thing, but it did happen with the tree of trees, which is not located here, so I don't have to worry about that. I don't really want to cut down these trees. In fact, when I was actually gathering the materials for this, I just used completely different trees that I got saplings from, and then I just planted them like all around that open-ish area near where my cabin is and where the thing where the horses live, the fence. They live in the fence, kind of. I mean, it's sort of accurate. Alright, well, we don't have to worry about Creeper Man anymore. Alright, I think I can cut this one down as well. Man, I've always been really bad at estimating how much wood I'm gonna need for a project. It's one of those things where it's just like, oh yeah, that'll definitely be enough. I cut down like 500 trees. And then you like actually start refining it down and it's like, wait a minute. You only get this many stairs or this many things and it's just, I'm not used to it. Maybe I will be now that I'm playing Minecraft again. I'm happy I am playing Minecraft again because, you know, it's been a while and I really like this game. And actually 1.11 is out, so no promises, but we may look into updating things. Not yet though, because there's certain other things that need to be updated in order for everything to go smooth and nice and neat and, you know, generally okay. Yes, we want things to go generally okay, so we hope you understand. But when 1.11 hits the server, I am going to be so hyped. Got a lot of cool changes in that update. I didn't really cover a lot of the changes, or maybe even any of the changes in that update now that I think about it. I've just had kind of a hard time keeping up with the Minecraft update videos, and I'm glad I didn't cut down that tree because I had a torch on it. I like my torch trees. Oh no, that one had a torch on it too, dang it. I saw it at the last second. You know what? We'll just put a torch like right here for now. I know that's not like exactly where it was, but you know what? It's close-ish. Oh, wait a minute. There's a little block of wood over here. Can't be missing these. Just gonna do a little bit of like a lap around here just to make sure I didn't leave any more blocks of wood behind. I don't think I did. We have 49. That should be enough, right? I would think that'd be enough to make the rest of the stairs I need. Oh, and an apple. I like apples. I always pick up the apples and just like hoard them. I don't usually eat them, but I've been eating them. Yeah, this looks kind of ugly from the outside, but you know what? Again, I think I have a way to fix these. And how do we want to do those? You know what? We have that dirt on us still. Oh, well, only two. Well, that's not really going to help all that much. Or you know what? It actually kind of does. Let's just grab a block of cobble. And we're gonna do, right, I need to refine these into, ow, other things. So we'll just take like half of them, throw them in there. I mean, we're not gonna need like so many more stairs, but let's see, eight, we'll make like 16 stairs, which might not be enough, and in fact, probably is not enough. Can I just, yeah, there we, oh, it fell. Dang it. Alright, not a problem. We'll get that later. Yeah, this will be just fine. So we do this, and out of stairs. And then I think we just go flat with the planks, right? Like, would this look good? And then like that, yeah, because that way I could put lights on my roof so I don't have anything spawning up here, which would be a pain. I mean, the whole point of this cabin is just to kind of keep things out, you know? Let's see, how many is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. All right, so there is a midpoint. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Is it 5 or 6? I'm just gonna put it there and eyeball it. Nope, it's 6. Yep, that looks a lot better. Okay, got it. So we still need a few stairs for the roof up here. I'm not gonna be able to get up quite as easily. I didn't really think that would give me some fall damage, but, you know, I guess it did. I guess that's fine. Thank you, Dirt, for being of service. And we'll do, like, 2 more batches, because that's, like, enough for sure. And this open part's not going to be open the whole time, although that might look nice. It's just glass. I don't know. More, like, a sort of, like, semi-modern cabin. Is that, like, a thing that happens? I don't know. Oh, and also, I didn't want these posts to be covered up. Ah, whatever. So, we're going to have a few extra stairs. That's fine. We will need these again, no doubt. So, grab these. Because, like I said, I wanted those wood logs. So, it's like right here, maybe? Yeah, there we go. Wanted that to be like that. I don't know why. But when I was picturing this in my head, I'm like, hey, that might look like something that's a thing. All right, I kind of understand how to find these now. And I'm glad I saved as much logs as I did. Yeah, this is going to be all right. I think this is going to be okay. It's going to be weird, and we're going to make windows. No, thanks, game. Not really the game's fault. I walked off the edge, but I was shifting. I was shifting. I guess it doesn't work on stairs anymore. So this one's going to be right here. Yep. And maybe I should just, like, stay on this side, because I know this one's going to be, like, right here. Nope. Dang it. 3 for 4. That's still pretty good, though. But then again, I'm the one building this, so I really should know where these things are. No, I want these. Thank you. Perfect. Okay, and we're gonna need more wood, so I'm glad we have leftovers. Yeah, and let's just take these out. I don't know where the rest of my cobble blocks are. I think they're over here. And I didn't want to get rid of the cake, so I'm glad I didn't. And, you know, this kind of gives it, like, a sense of structure. Like, these big wooden, basically, tree trunks are just, like, holding this cabin up. So, I kind of like that. Oh, right. Cobble blocks. There you are. I found you. They thought they could hide from me out in the open. It almost worked. I gotta admit, it almost worked. Alright, so I kinda think I know what I want to do. Take the rest of these. They're gonna be planks. And I don't remember if this is the fence or if this is the gate. This is the fence. Okay. So now that I know how to make fences, we're gonna need some more sticks. So actually, I'm gonna take 38 of these. I'm gonna make them into sticks. And then we're going to just do something like this. And I don't want to get too many fences. Let's get 32 if we can. Or we'll get 33. 33 is a better number than 32, if I'm being honest. Alright, so what I kind of wanted to do with these corners is maybe just put fences here. Just see what this looks like. Looks alright. It rounds it out a little bit more. Makes it less, like, 90 degree angle-ish, even though it's still sort of a 90 degree angle with the fence. Let me know what you guys think. Do you think the fences look good here? Or do you think just the plain corners are okay for now? So we'll figure that out for the next episode. Make some adjustments, or the next building episode anyway. And I think right here, like, I was kind of thinking of putting windows like this. I mean, I can keep it open like that, you know? That way things can't get in, and it's still open and nice. I think that might be okay. And I was actually planning on doing that for the windows on the inside as well. Ooh, and you know what? You know what might look good is if these were like spruce fences or dark oak fences. if like the fences were a little bit darker, that might just add a little bit of something to this. Because it really doesn't have a whole lot of anything. Oh, right, my scaffolding. It's a good thing I kept it here. Totally planned. Ooh, and here's the rain. I really like the rain sound now. It doesn't sound horrible anymore. It's still weird how when you look straight up, there's like an X pattern and there's no rain in it. And there's also the like square there. Anyway. Yeah, so I think that's pretty good. And for the windows, I think we can go inside, and I kind of probably should have made the roof a little bit higher now that I think about it. But you know what? I think it'll be okay. It'll just look a little bit weird from the outside. We'll drop some fences in here. Yeah. Yeah, I like this. Nice and cozy little cabin. Right in the side of the sea. I would totally live here. It's not much, but you know what? You don't need much. And, you know, this being in the middle of the floor is not ideal. I can move those off camera, though. But, yeah, I kind of like this, actually. It is a little bit weird, and oh, apparently I didn't finish the stairs on the inside. I wonder how many people were yelling at me for that. But, yeah, I'm liking this. I think this is nice, you know? Got a little bit of a lookout thing there. You see the woods to one side. You got the bay to the left. And you just come on out here. And you know what? Now I can actually fix the door and make it open the way I want it to open. But not before getting these leftover wood planks. Gotta make sure I don't waste any of those because don't have a whole lot of them. Let's eat a couple more pies. Or just one more pie, actually. You know what? I'm not feeling hungry for more than one, so I think that'll be okay. Let's see, is it like, doors, where did they go? Oh, they're right here. Yeah, I think that's how I want to do it. Yeah, because this is technically closed. So this is open, closed. No. This is technically closed. Because I placed the door right here. When you place the door, it's considered open. So now, the zombies won't be breaking them down. Not that I think they actually can anyway, because we don't have the... I don't think the server difficulty's up that high. I'm not sure, though. It could be. Better safe than sorry, though. And we don't have any place to put this wood stuff, so you know what? I'm gonna make another chest, and I'm gonna make these chests, kind of more where I want the chests to be, which is probably just gonna be, like, in the back here. Oh, but it's only a three spotter. You know what? I can put them to this side. I can do like that. And then I can put things like right over here. Yeah, I think that'll be okay for storage. And for this, maybe I can put like a crafting table there. Yeah. This is coming together okay. We got a little crafting corner. Why do I have so many of these on me? What the heck? What am I doing here? Alright, and then we can put our furnace. Ooh, but they're gonna fall down then. You know what? That's okay. What? The holy chickens have ascended. Oh my god. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, I'm okay with that. You just don't kill me, please. Okay. Anyway, and that's what I'm gonna do with that. And I still have my under the bed place. Remember how I said this was gonna lead to something bigger? I was thinking maybe I could have the underground portion of my base under the bed. And I wanna kinda make some kinda cool redstone contraption in order to access it. So I think that'd be pretty cool, and like, when I go here, I can just like dig down till I find a cave system. That way, I don't have to like look into the sides of the buildings to, or the buildings, the hills, to find a cave system to go into. So I think I'm gonna do something like that, and I'm pretty excited for it. Because I've never done that type of building before, and my inventory's a mess, but that's okay. But yeah. Again, let me know what I should do with the fences here. If this looks good, or if it looks good without them. You know, I think either could work. I really do. Like, this seems like it almost could be a little bit too much, and maybe I should do another color with the fences. But yeah, we'll see about that. And I don't really know what to do at the top of this, but I'm okay with how this came out. I kind of like it. This has got its own little charm, I think. Especially now that it started raining. I don't know why, just the rain makes everything nicer. You guys need a roof. I'm so sorry you have to sit out here in the rain. Yeah, they're not even looking at me. Well, you are, but you have armor on. It's kind of, this doesn't really protect from the rain all that well. But anyway, that's going to do it for me for today. So thank you. Did I really forget this block? Oh, okay. No, I didn't. Yeah, there we go. Okay, I didn't forget that the whole time. It's just when I showed you guys under the bed thing. Alright, but yeah, that's going to do it for me for today. Next time I think I'll do a little bit of caving because we are not doing so good on materials. Did not mean to do that. And, you know, then I could, like, organize this into, like, a better storage area, something like that. But yeah, I'm excited. I hope you're excited, and I'll see you in the next video. Till then, goodbye, everyone. Have a great day.